How to Do It Number 6, read by Frank Blissett. How to Wash Thin Glassware. Care is required in washing thin tumblers or other glassware in hot water. The correct way is to place each article on its side so that the full length of glass comes at once into contact with the water. If this is done, the glasses will not crack. That was How to Do It Number 6, read by Frank Blissett.